Hi guys, let's talk about your tonsils and adenoids. Tonsils and adenoids are part of the immune system and help fight germs. Sometimes these tissues become infected, and it's called tonsillitis. When you have tonsillitis, you can feel sore to eat and drink, have a temperature, and can even have difficulty in breathing. This can be treated by a procedure called tonsillectomy. Mr. Kumar may advise you have your tonsils removed if you have tonsil stones, if your airway is blocked due to large tonsils, making you choke at night, i.e. sleep apnea, or one tonsil is bigger than another. Tonsillectomy can be done by the traditional techniques using cold steel, electrocautery, or coblation. Cold steel and electrocautery has moderate to severe pain in post-operative period. With new coblation technique, post-operative pain is very low, leading to quicker recovery. Coblation is an advanced technology that combines gentle radio frequency energy with natural saline to quickly and safely remove tonsils. Because traditional procedures use high levels of heat to remove the tonsils, damage to surrounding healthy tissue is common. Coblation does not remove the tonsils by heating or burning, leaving the healthy tissue surrounding the tonsils intact. Mr. Gaurav Kumar offers tonsillectomy procedure to his patients. Mr. Kumar can discuss with you if coblation technology is suitable for you. Mr. Kumar offers tonsillectomy as daycare procedure, i.e. you can go home on the same day from the hospital. To discuss more, book an appointment with Dr. Gaurav Kumar. Mr. Gaurav Kumar has consulting rooms at Spire Hartswood, Spire London East, Nuffield Health Brentwood, and Queen's Hospital.